Good morning, CIS scholars. Hi, how are you? Hope you all are fine. I am Ms. Yogeshree, your maths teacher, Countryside International School. Today I am going to teach you maths, in maths, numbers. In numbers, the first topic is how to write a particular number in word form. Let's say, example, first, 3, 7, 8, 9. Now, how to write this particular number in word form? So, before writing a number in a word form, we have to write its place value. So, ones, tens, hundred, and thousand. So, now we have to start a number from thousand place. So, here on in thousand place, it is 3. So, it will be 3,000. On 100 place we are having 7, so it will be 700. On 10th place we are having 8, so it will be 80. And on 1st place we are having 9, so it will be 9. So the word form of this number is 3,789. This is how you have to write a number in a word form. Second example. Now, I will make this number a more difficult. How? For example, 4,360. I have taken this number. Now, again the first step, we have to write its place value. Ones, tens, hundred, and thousand. Now, on thousand place we are having 4, so it will be 4,000. On 100 place we are having 3, so it will be 300. On 10th place we are having 6, so it will be, now here on one, here is some little bit change, on 1's place we are having 0. So, on 1's place we will not write anything. So, here we will write, at 10's place we will write 60. Why we are writing 60 over here? Because at 1's place we are having 0. We cannot write 0 on 1's place. So, what is the number name of this number? 4,360. Now, third example, again I will take a different example which is little more difficult from this number. How? 5,400. Here, 0, tens, 100, 1,000. Again, we have to write the place value first. So, on 1,000 place, we are having 5. So, we will write 5,000. At 100 place we are having 4, so it will be 400. Now, here we have to pay attention. 10th place we are having 0 and at 1st place we are having 0. So, we will not write this 0 in word form. So, here the word form gets stopped. 5,400. This is how you have to write a number in word form. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you. After converting the number into word form, now we will do the opposite of that. First, now here we will convert the word form into the numeral form. Let's take an example. 3,273. Now, at 1,000 place we are having 3. So, we will write first 3 at 1,000 place. Then, 200. So, write 2 at 100 place. Then, 73. So, 77 at 10th place and 3 in 1's place. So, this is how we will write the number from word form. So, the numeral form will be 3,273. 273. Second example, 2060. Now this example is different from this. How I will tell you? Here at 1000 place I have taken 2. 2000. So write 2 first at 1000 place. Then 100 place is not there, because here we have not written any 100. So we will write 0 in the numeral form. Then 60. So at 10th place we are having 60, and 1's place is not given over there. So again we will write 0. So the numeral form from this word form is 2060. So 2060 is the word form. Now next example, 3700. Now 1000, in 1000 place we are having 3. Now 700, 100 place we are having 7. 700, and we don't have any tens and any ones number over there. So we will simply put 0. So the answer is 3700. This is the numeral form of this example, 3700. So whenever there is no word given or no number given, simply we have to put 0 at that place. Thank you.